Game World presents. Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to activate bomb in GTA Vice City vehicles. So friends, now we are in Sunshine Autos. First we have to take the vehicle. Go straight.
Take right. Take left. Go straight.
And see, friends, here is the place where we can set our vehicle to activate the bomb. In GTA Vice City. So friends, so we can activate the bomb. So friends, you can see the remote in our hand.
Press the button of the mouse.
We should have to press the left button of the mouse. Click. So friends, you can see the car is blasted.
Burst. Burst. Also subscribe.
Thanks for watching this video. So friends, please subscribe to our channel. Game World Present.